Hello, I'm Superintendent Trey Foltz. I'd like to welcome you to this live graduation event and take just a moment to tell you a little bit about our school system. We have 55 schools and 39,000 students across St. Tammany Parish. The graduates you're about to see walk across the stage are just a portion of the close to 2,400 students who will graduate from our school system this year. They will be headed to college, the workforce, and the military, prepared for the future. Our district has 9 National Merit semifinalists and an average ACT score of 21.7. That's higher than both the state and national average. Our high school students have earned over 5,000 industry-based certifications in career tech programs and 15,000 dual enrollment college credit hours. These graduates will also receive more than $100 million in scholarships and TOPS fundings. Our students are well-rounded, taking art, agriculture, band, music, and foreign language classes throughout their school years. There are also more than 5,000 students that participate in athletics and 18 different sports, and many more that spend time in the 100 plus clubs and organizations that we have on our school campuses. We Will is our school system theme this year. We know that our graduates receiving their diplomas and heading out into the community and the world are proof that we will succeed. Thank you for being a part of that effort, and enjoy watching this graduation.
I challenge you to remember that the obstacles we face each day from this point on will only make us stronger.
And only you can determine your future. Do not let anyone or anything hold you back from your dreams. No one gets to tell you what your dreams are inside your heart.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please rise for the presentation of colors by the Covington High School Navy Junior ROTC. Remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance led by honor graduate Kelly Barre, the singing of our national anthem by Jax Brown and Tristan Head, accompanied by the Covington High Wind Symphony, and the invocation given by honor graduate Lexi Abair.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Heavenly God, thank you for allowing us to gather with friends and family for this long-awaited ceremony. Tonight, as we receive our diplomas and take this next step in our lives, we ask that you give us the strength and continued guidance to move in a positive direction. May each and every one of us be strengthened and instilled with hope and always remember that you are with us through every chapter that you have in store for us. Let each of us continue to honor you in everything we do. In your name we pray. Amen. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good evening. I am Megan Romano, Senior Class President and tonight's Mistress of Ceremonies. It is my pleasure to welcome the family, friends, and fellow graduates to our ceremony tonight. Thank you for being with us as we celebrate the class of 2019. Graduation has been on our minds for quite some time. Many of us have been dreaming of this moment since our freshman year. In that time, we have experienced the typical events of high school, such as dances, sporting events, play matinees, pep rallies, and along the way have gained new friendships and life lessons that have shaped us into the young men and women we are. Our years as Covington High students end with greater knowledge, not just about academics, but also about ourselves and whom we will become. Tonight is the night we have been waiting for. Graduation represents the end of our 12 plus years of hard work, the end of math and English assignments that were sometimes completed last minute, ACT tests, chemistry projects, and the end of multiple early morning alarms in order to make it to school for 7:24. Usually when we talk about graduation, we think of it as an ending, but graduation is a beginning. Our commencement ceremony symbolizes the journeys we will all soon embark upon, whether that means going into the military, entering the workforce, or heading to college. Each of us has the opportunity to start fresh and forge our own paths. So let us celebrate our accomplishments and reflect upon the past and all that led us to this ceremony, but also recognize the promising future for the class of 2019. At this time, please welcome the principal of Covington High School, Dr. Robert DeRoche.
All right, thank you, Megan, and good evening. On behalf of the members of the Covington High School class of 2019, the faculty and staff, we welcome you to our commencement exercise. Parents, friends, and guests, tonight we are very proud of the young men and women gathered here for the last official meeting of the class of 2019. I would like to thank the parents of these graduates for their encouragement, support, and commitment. It has led the graduates to achieve this significant milestone. Thank you, family members and friends who are here tonight to enjoy the ceremony. Additionally, we have with us distinguished guests I'd like to recognize. Please stand and be recognized. We are honored to have Mr. Trey Foles, Superintendent of St. Tammany Parish Public Schools. Mr. Michael Kose, Assistant Superintendent. And Dr. Regina Sanford, Assistant Superintendent. Also, the St. Tammany Parish School Board members here tonight to honor our graduates are Mrs. Elizabeth Hines, School Board President, Mr. Brandon Harrell, Mr. Jack Loop, and Mr. Michael Nation. We would also like to recognize the Honorable Mike Cooper, Mayor of Covington, and Chief of Police for the City of Covington, Mr. Stephen Collada. We appreciate these guests joining us for this celebration. Thank you. At this time, Honor Graduate Joy Conlin will deliver the Honor Graduate's Address.
Thank you, Dr. DeRoche. Good evening. I am honored to be able to speak with you all tonight. I'd like to start with some thoughts on gratitude. First, thank you to the family and friends who have gathered with us tonight for your love and support, not only today, but throughout our lives. To the school board members and public officials, thank you for being with us, and thank you for all you do to keep our schools safe and conducive to learning. We warmly acknowledge all of the Covington High School staff for your support and kindness. To the administration and teachers, thank you for the sacrifices you made to help make us better. And finally, to my class of 2019, thank you for the last 4 years. We have been on a journey together from our first time entering Covington High to this very night, a night we have been anticipating for years. And thankfully, we have shared part of this journey together. From learning where the 200s were as freshmen, to feeling like we knew the whole school as sophomores and juniors, and finally as seniors, wondering if we actually had 300s anywhere in the school. We journeyed together, from attending our first pep rally and football game, to hardly believing it could be our last. From going through each grade and still saying to ourselves that this has to be the hardest one yet, we survived together. From the real world experiences of getting our first jobs, having our licenses, to healing after a breakup, or even to mourn the death of a loved one, we have been together. We have endured historic floods that have impacted our families and homes. We have gone through personal challenges and personal triumphs. We have grown. We've all embarked on our own personal journeys to discovering ourselves. During our time at CHS, we have been walking together on our journey, even among our different interests and activities. But tonight marks a point in which our shared path of 4 years comes to an end. We are heading in different directions. Some are taking the path to college. Some are starting a career. Others are pursuing a path to the military, and for your decision to serve, we thank you. And others are still exploring which path to take. Regardless of your decision, tonight signifies change for us all to begin a journey of a lifetime. And a choice is ahead. That choice is best communicated by the famous poet Robert Frost, who wrote, "Two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled, and that has made all the difference." Graduates, I implore you on your new paths to take the path less traveled, to choose to take the path of what is right over what is easy, to take the path to continue learning, however those lessons unfold, to take the path to continue improving yourself, regardless of the hardship, to take the path that leads to helping those around you, making a better world for us all. Wherever our paths lead, whatever road you take, remember the path we shared together as Covington High Lions. Thank you. Honor graduate Madison Brown will now recognize the class of 2019 honor graduates.
At this time, we will recognize the members of the class of 2019 who have earned the distinction of honor graduate. These students have achieved the honor by maintaining a cumulative grade point average of 3.5 or higher. They are noted in our program and are distinguished by wearing a gold honor stool. I ask the honor graduates and their parents to stand and remain standing until all names are called. Please hold your applause until all have been recognized. Abigail Anderson, Tanner Baum, Kelly Barre, Jessica Bigner, Jacob Bouton, Abigail Blackman, Trey Breland, Winter Brock, Christian Brown, Madison Brown, Thomas Brown, Brianna Burris, Rebecca Byers, Sean Caffrey, Ian Cardona, Joy Conlin, Zoltan De Saliva, Michael Dang, Kelly Davidson, Gabrielle Davis, Shane Davis, Angel Dell, Alexandra Dupree, Michael Fernandez, Crystal Figueroa, Austin Furman, Alexander Funches, Kelly Fusel, Mercedes Garcia, Caleb Garza, Katarina Gino, Taylor Gleiber, Morgan Griggs, Ali Guidry, Anna Gazzardo, Catherine Hopp, Faith Haino, Grace Haino, Tristan Head, Lexi Aber, Zachary Huckabee, Oscar Jimenez Cauldron, Caitlin Keating, Cameron King, Travis King, Stormy Kohler, Gabrielle Kube, Jamie Krolinski, Emma Landry, Caitlin Landrin, Maya Leach, Destiny LeBlanc, Matthew LeBlanc, Mallory, Limkill, Nathan Lopez, Victoria Lowe, Siani McFarlane, Elizabeth McMichael, Avery Menheim, Haley Mintel, Carly Mazel, Melody Moeller, Vincent Monacek, Joes Monzo, Brittany Murdoch, Cello Incube, Chase Nevers, Emily Newcomb, Jace Nobles, Kelly O'Brien, Lexi P. Trace Pittman, Hannah Pogue, Ashley Pons, Devin Pounds, Lainey Roberts, Samantha Rodasta, Allison Rogers, Kayla Rogers, Luke Rogers, Megan Romano, Scott Roth, Alyssa Rubio, Kimberly Rubio, Skylar Sandiff, Peyton Scadwell, Nathan Shank, Brittany Ciano, Triskin Squaffini, Cara Scott, Grant Seven, Haley Smith, Bonnie Snyder, Emily Stafford, Isabel Stones, Morgan Sykes, Andrew Taylor, Emily Taylor, Lauren Taylor, Morgan Teresi, Emily Toomer, Ethan Verrett, Jonathan Verden, Shelby Verrett, Raymond Vo, Holly Verettos, Cameron Washington, Elizabeth Weisskopf, and Jareth Wheeler. We applaud your commitment and dedication to academics, and we congratulate you on your achievement. Thank you. You may be seated. Honor graduate Matthew LeBlanc will now recognize students who have earned dual enrollment credit and students who have earned industry-based certifications.
We would like to express our appreciation to Southeastern Louisiana University and North Shore Technical Community College for their partnerships with Covington High, allowing these opportunities for our students. These graduates have excelled in not only completing their high school requirements, but have also earned college credit. They are noted on the program and are wearing bright gold cords. At this time, would those students receiving dual enrolled credit please stand to be recognized? Congratulations to each of you for mastering rigorous standards and receiving post-secondary credit. Thank you. You may be seated. We would now like to acknowledge students who have earned national or state industry-based certifications by taking career technical courses and passing rigorous industry-based assessments. Covington High School students earned certifications in 15 different areas in the following industries: health science, hospitality and tourism, information technology, automobile services, construction crafts, business, and culinary arts. These students are noted in the program and are wearing white cords. Please stand and be recognized. Congratulations for meeting national and state standards to earn an industry-based certification. Thank you. You may be seated. Honor graduate Brianna Burris will now recognize the scholarship recipients from the CHS class of 2019.
Many students in the class of 2019 earned scholarships for their hard work both in and out of the classroom. As I call the name of the scholarship recipients, we ask that you and your parents please stand and be recognized. Abigail Anderson, Tanner Baum, Christian Brown, Madison Brown, Tarian Brumfield, Brianna Burris, Sean Caffrey, Joy Conlin, Corey Donovan, Alexandra Dupree, Michael Fernandez, Austin Furman, Alexandria Funches, Katerina Gino, Taylor Glieber, Ali Guidry, Grace Hano, Lexi Hebert, Michaela Hewitt, Zachary Huckabee, Abby Hines, Oscar Jimenez Calderon, Caitlin Keating, Stormy Kohler, Emma Landry, Matthew LeBlanc, Nathan Lopez, Victoria Lowe, Ian McDaniel, Elizabeth McMichael, Carly Mizell, Chase Nevers, Callie O'Brien, Christopher Oliva, Trace Pittman, Devin Pounds, Lainey Roberts, Emily Robinson, Samantha Radosta, Allison Rogers, Megan Romano, Scott Roth, Nissa Samuels, Grant Savon, Hunter Shepard, Haley Smith, Emily Stafford, Morgan Sykes, Beau Tadlock, Bailey Talley, Andrew Taylor, Emily Taylor, Lauren Taylor, Morgan Teresi, Emily Toomer, Valentina Turner, Ethan Verrett, Raymond Vo, Holly Verretos, Jareth Wheeler, and Brianna Wimmer. With the additional projected TOPS award, these scholarships, which total over $6,154,034, have been awarded to the Covington High School graduating class of 2019. Thank you. You may be seated.
At Covington High, students are encouraged to be lifelong learners in a global community. Perhaps nothing is more global than serving our nation. We commend the graduates who have decided to serve our country, and we are truly grateful for the protection of our freedoms and the commitment these graduates will make to ensure that our freedoms remain intact. Thank you for your selfless decision to serve and protect, and for your future service to all Americans. Graduates joining a branch of the armed services, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. We are honored to have Dr. Regina Sanford, Assistant Superintendent of Curriculum and Instruction, to present the William Pitcher Scholarship.
Good evening. This scholarship carries the name of a man who served in education for over 40 years, was superintendent of schools for over 30 years, and was respected by all. His aim was to help young people get started in the world as adults. And this scholarship is given on the following basis: attending all 4 years and graduating from a St. Tammany Parish public school, attending Louisiana State University in Baton Rouge, having a good character, excelling in extra class activities, and meeting a high academic standard. On behalf of the William Pitcher Scholarship Board of Trustees, I proudly present a $1,000 scholarship to a student from Covington High School this year, Ms. Kelly Barre.
Thank you, Dr. Sanford. It is with pleasure that I introduce Mr. Trey Foles, Superintendent of St. Tammany Parish Public Schools, to address the class of 2019.
Good evening, Covington High School class of 2019. Tonight is an incredible moment in your life.
one that you will remember forever. Whether it be through academics, athletics, music, art, robotics, band, theater, or one of the many other things that make up your Covington High School career, each of you have succeeded. All these things take great effort, but they were not done totally alone. You achieved these many accomplishments together with your family, your friends, and your community. You had support from your teachers, your school staff, your coaches, your administrators, and Principal DeRoche. They all had big dreams for the class of 2019 and made sure you had the tools necessary to get to this graduation night. And just like our motto of "We Will," all of that effort, this graduation is proof that each of you have succeeded. Tonight is a celebration of everything you've accomplished so far. So let's stop for a moment to thank all those people who helped you along the way. Please give them a big round of applause. Notice I said everything you've accomplished so far. Following graduation, you will be going in many different directions: the workplace, college, military. You have so much in front of you. It's important to remember that your past is a lesson, the present is a gift, and the future is your motivation. Your past is a lesson. You can learn from your achievements as well as your mistakes. They will help you continue to learn and grow and guide you on your path. The present is a gift. Do not take it for granted. Live in the moment. Wake up every day expecting the best. Work towards your goals. Do not put off for tomorrow what you can do today. And last, the future is your motivation. And only you can determine your future. Do not let anyone or anything hold you back from your dreams. No one gets to tell you what your dreams are inside your heart. So be bold and dream big. And as you head out into the world, these three things: go out with a smile, with gratitude, and with kindness. Along with your education, these three things will pave your way to success. So tonight, Covington High Lions, your graduating class, has grown together, learned together, made friends together, and will be forever tied as the class of 2019. We all look forward to what the future holds for each of you. Congratulations, class of 2019.
Thank you, Superintendent Fulce. At this time, Devin Pounds will come forward to present the Graduates Challenge.
Good evening. Friends, family, distinguished guests, and the class of 2019. Our moment has finally arrived. Sitting in these chairs, wearing a navy blue cap and gown, is what we have waited for years. But walking across this stage is not an end. It is beginning. It is the start to a completely new chapter in our lives. And our lives can tell an incredible story from this moment on. Today, we are graduating, but that does not mean it is time to rest. It is our time to chase our dreams, stay true to our souls, and power through the difficulties. With that, I challenge all of us to remember these things. First, I challenge all of you to chase your wildest dreams. Our class is destined for greatness. Each one of us has what it takes to make a difference in this world. So I challenge you to follow your heart wherever it may lead you. Tomorrow is not a guarantee. So take advantage of every moment you have and strive to accomplish your goals now. Consider the difference that you will make not only in your life, but in others as well. Your dreams will lead you to greatness. Secondly, I challenge you to never settle for anything less than you set your mind to. Now is the time to set out and fulfill the ambitions you had when you were younger. Become the person you wanted to be when you grow up, because that time is now. Remember, hard work beats talent when talent fails to work hard. Put one foot in front of each other each day and move forward. Remember, life is a marathon, not a sprint. Those things you set your mind to may not reveal themselves in an instant, so endure the race and savor the victory lap that waits you in the end. While doing these things, I challenge you to remember that the obstacles we face each day from this point on will only make us stronger. Move forward with determination and diligence. Take life curveballs one pitch at a time, and when you get knocked down, step back up to the plate and give it all you've got. Most of us will go our separate way after tonight's event, but our hearts will always be rooted in CHS and the class of 2019. The traditions of Covington High School will live on through us, and now, as we enter the next step in our lives, I challenge all of us to rise up, be strong, overcome everything life throws at you, and be who you are meant to be. Chase your dreams, but never forget the road that will lead you home again. Thank you.
All right, thank you, Devin. The transcripts of all members of the class of 2019 have been reviewed and certified by school officials and the Louisiana State Department of Education. All present are eligible to receive a high school diploma. Covington High School assistant principals, Mr. John Bojo, Mrs. Jennifer Clark, Mrs. Joyce Davis, and Mrs. Belinda Pennison will assist me in awarding the diplomas.
It is my pleasure to acknowledge the graduates who represent the top 5% of the class based on quality points. They have demonstrated academic excellence throughout all 4 years of high school, thus distinguishing themselves as the best in class. As I call each student's name, please come forward to receive your diploma. Also, we would like their parents to stand and be recognized. Audience members, we ask for your consideration. We want to make sure every family member and friend has the opportunity to hear their graduate's name called. All parents deserve to hear the recognition of their graduate. Sean Patrick Caffery, son of Dr. Tom and Christine Caffery. Joy Conlin, daughter of Scott and Melanie Conlin. Lexi Elise Hebert, daughter of Matt and Laurie Hebert. Matthew Lloyd LeBlanc, son of Russell LeBlanc and Shaney Dominique. Emily Caitlin Stafford, daughter of Tim and Sherry Stafford. Lainey Michelle Roberts, daughter of Sean Roberts and of Kerry Skines and Gavin Grisbaum. Kelly Catherine Barre, daughter of Keith Barre and Margie Barre. Christian Michael Brown, son of Megan and Charles Brown. Brianna Renee Buris, daughter of Tracy and Kelly Buris. Madison Donnell Brown, daughter of Ms. Kelly Odinett and Mr. Patrick Sullivan. Megan Caroline Romano, daughter of Joseph and Kelly Romano. Caitlin Elizabeth Keating, daughter of Brandon and Jessica Keating. Elizabeth Joy McMichael, daughter of Michael and Deanne McMichael. Devin Alexander Pounds, son of Brandy Sanner and Thomas Pounds. Alexandria Stephanie Funches, daughter of Emmeth and Gwendolyn Funches. Emma Grace Landry, daughter of Blake and Lisa Landry. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the best in class for 2019. Jason Garland Abernathy, Austin Gerard Alexander, George Eustace Allen, Jeremy Jarrell Allen, Brittany Michelle Alphonse, Abigail Delaney Anderson, Sydney Janelle Anderson, Ivan Rayshard Anderson, Abigail Louise Anthony, Ethan Daniel Oakwin, Samuel David Babin, Jean-Vivian Dadrian Badgent, Sheldon Isaiah Baham, Tanner Jordan Baum, Cassidy Elena Barnes, Brandon Keith Barry Franklin, Marie Frances Bowden, Chelsea Lynn Bodwin, Hope Emily Beaver, Ryan Scott Bernier, Alyssa Nicole Bertuzzi, Jessica Ronnie Bigner, Crystal Dawn Blackledge, Cameron Allaire Blackledge, Abigail Renee Blackman, Isaiah Keith Boudreaux, Jacob Daniel Bouton, Isabel Anna Branicki, Trey Martin Breland, Winter Elizabeth Brock, Amaya Nicole Brown, Harold Brown, Jasmine Janae Brown, Jax Cameron Brown, Molly Dion Brown, Thomas Dalton Brown, Torian Marche Brumfield, Christian Michael Brunning, Donnie Mark Bush II, Rebecca Brooke Byers, Jonathan Jamel Calhoun, Scout Claire Canizzaro, Michaela Ann Capano, Ian Michael Reyes Cardona, Alexis Nicole Carroll, Madison Renee Catalanato, Alexandra Chapanier Champagne, Kristen Mikkel Channing, Ashley Nicole Chapman, Lakira Renee Clark, Kaylee Marie Clayson, Jasmine Renee Collins, Tyler Lorraine Cook, Caroline Elizabeth Coyne, Devin Michael Crane, Gavin Matthew Crane, Hannah Michelle Cummings, Catalina Hope Cuny, Zoltan Sandor Da Silva, Michael Thien Dang, Kevin George Danov II, Callie Linshonda Davidson, Gabriel Chase Davis, Shane Michael Davis, Marcus Lamonte Dawson, Angele Madeline Dell, Corey Michael Donovan, Israel Asher Drakeford II, Jeremiah James Driver, Alexandra Lauren Dupre. Cole Joseph Elliott. Christopher Michael Ells. Yaquila Alexandria Evans. Olivia Nicole Ewing. Avion Jalissa Farb. Hope Nicole Fayard. Michael Ray Fernandez. Crystal Eileen Figueroa. Austin Philip Furman. Lane Morris Furman. Noah Bourgeois Fritcher. Kelsey Gabrielle Fusel. Paulina Alexandra Koksharova Gage. Caleb Ashton Galloway. Mercedes Abigail Garcia. Caleb Ezekiel Garza. Travis Glenn Godet. Katarina Elizabeth Gino. Madison Renee George. Connor James Gillen. Taylor Austin Gleiber. Ronnie Lynn Gonzalez Thomas. Brody Wade Godshalk. Arielle Renee Graves. Quentin Michael Everett Greer. Zachary Michael Greer. Morgan Alexandra Griggs. Allie Faye Guidry. Clay Thomas Guillory. Anna Marie Gazzardo. Whitney Elizabeth Ham. Jawan Harrell. Grant Thomas Hartzog. Catherine Teresa Haught. Faith Ray Hano. Grace Hannah Hano. Tristan James Head. Wade Matthew Heap. Giovanni Mendoza Hernandez. Lena Marianne Hessen. Michaela Janae Hewitt. Kobe Vashon Hollins. Zachary Joseph Huckabee. Abby Elizabeth Hines. Michael Shane Jarrell. Shelby Elizabeth Jays. Peyton Marshall Jenkins. Oscar Caleb Jimenez Calderon. Trevor Tremaine Johnson. Braley Annabelle Johnston. Makaria Marquia Jones. Joel Adrian King. Cameron Michaela King. Travis Wayne King. Stormy Lynn Kohler. Gabrielle Elise Elizabeth Kruby. Jamie Elizabeth Kruliski. Caitlin Lee Landrin. Maya Grace Leach. Destiny Marie LeBlanc. Gavin Blake LeBlanc. Daniel Paul Lee. Justin Arlington Lee. Trinity Marie Lee. Mallory Renee Limecooler. Jackson Tyler Lesage. Caleb Christopher Lewis. Tecoriana Jemiah Longino. Nathan James Lopez. Victoria Reagan Lowe. Kyle Jeffrey Marmillion. Elizabeth Kaylee Mathis. Ian Patrick McDaniel. Madison Paige McDowell. Sione Ursula McFarlane. Manise Cherie McFarlane. Braden Morgan McGeehee. Bailey Lynn McLean. Avery Luke Menheim. Haley Ray Mentel. Bailey Ann Miller. Catherine Elizabeth Mino. Carly Rosemarie Mizell. Melody Grace Muller. Lane Joseph Moore. Hayden Matthew Moran. Kaylee Brianna Mosby. Derek Lee Moses. John McCoy Moss. Vincent Nicholas Matichek. Jose Munoz. Melina Munoz Vega. Brittany Montana Murdoch. Celo Natukazo Ngube. Chase Andrew Nevers. Emily Rebecca Newcomb. Kimberly Alexis Newsom. Jace Nicholas Nobles. Rafael Alexander Noriega. Shane Anthony Nunez Jr. Callie Mae O'Brien. Christopher Oliva. Ethan Daniel Paradella. Lexi Paulette P. Dylan Michael Pellegrin. Alexis Paige Penn. Logan Joseph Pennington. Peyton Nicole Perilou. Ivana Lamicia Peterson. Dylan Michael Pischoff. Jalen Chantel Pieri. Trace Jordan Pittman. Hannah Elizabeth Pogue. Ashley Marie Ponce. Lisbeth Gabriella Ponce. Allison Brooke Poré. Chase Andrew Poré. Nicholas William Quave. Sean Michael Rabaka. Kayla Angel Reagan. Thomas Mitchell Ravel.
Yay, Thomas.
Cameron Christopher Richards. Andreas Letoy Ridgel. Gage Edward Griggs. Cameron Ann Georgia Revere. Christian Alec Roberg. Rosie Cheyenne Robert. Alyssa Renee Robin. Emily Madison Robinson. Romeo D'Angelo Robinson. Samantha Kimberly Rodasta. Courtney Elizabeth Rodriguez. Allison Paige Rogers. Hannah Sophia Rogers. Kayla Ann Rogers. Luke Christopher Rogers. Morgan Elizabeth Rome. Scott Norman Roth. Hunter Blake Rowland. Blake Anthony Roy. Michaela Jane Ruberts. Alyssa Renea Rubio. Kimberly Michelle Rubio. Thomas Edward Rudiger. Dylan Blake Rushing. Tyler Michael Ryan. Brianna Michelle Sachs. Nissa Elizabeth Samuels. Skylar Brianna Sandifer. Legacy Lauren Santana. Darion Sandrell Santee. Brooke Madison Selson. Peyton Ann Shadwell. Nathan Tyler Schenk. Gregory Allen Schwanner. Brittany Ann Cianu. Tristan Michael Sclafini. Kara Rose Scott. Grant Michael Savan. Davin Scott Sharp. Floyd Nolan Sharp. Rachel Alexis Sharp. Hunter Charles Shepherd. Vernon Paul Siffert. Logan Andrew Simmons. Kaylee Ann Sinopoli. Madison Aubrey Slavin. Danielle Paige Smith. Haley Victoria Smith. Venetia Diane Smith. Bonnie Heather Snyder. Alexandra Renee Spell. Deborah Vernice Stallworth. Blaze Trinity Stein. Kelly Elizabeth Stoltz. Kayla Alexis Stone. Isabel Catherine Stonis. Mason Lee Stringer. David Joshua Stubbs. Morgan Elizabeth Sykes. Beau Robert Tadlock. Bailey Alexander Talley. Caitlin Grace Talley. Kerry Danielle Talley. Taylor Jacob Tassin. Tyler Anthony Tassin. Andrew Jacob Taylor. Donovan Tasso Taylor. Emily Yvonne Taylor. Gavin Lawrence Taylor. Lauren Nicole Taylor. Morgan Alexis Teresi. Jaisha Janae Tibbs. Emily Kristen Toomer. Christine T. Tran. Drew Maria Treadway. Valentina Turner. Misael Tomateo Vargas. John Robert Vasco. Ethan Hunter Verrett. Jonathan Daniel Vidrine. Shelby Lynn Villery. Raymond Guang Vo. Holly Alexis Bretos. Sanchez Lamore Walls. Cameron Jacob Washington. Jacob Anthony Weekly. Elizabeth Ann Weisskopf. Donovan Wade Welch. Jareth Carl Wheeler. Terrion Deatrice Whitehead. Brant Schuyler Willie. Taylor Alyssa Wilson. Brianna Jeanette Wimmer. Morgan Lynn Windham. Ricky Odell Woodson II. Theodore Shia Zhang.
Senior chorus students will now come forward to lead us in the alma mater, accompanied by the Covington High School Wind Symphony. Everyone, please rise and join in singing the alma mater. The lyrics are printed in your program. Remain standing for the benediction led by Sean Caffrey.
Please bow your head. Heavenly God, thank you for this night that we have looked forward to for so long now. Thank you for your great grace in giving us such wonderful friends, family, and teachers to encourage and support us. As we move from adolescence into adulthood, we will carry with us the sum of lessons you've taught us, the experiences we've shared, and the values we've inherited down whatever paths may diverge from here. Please continue to bless us as we go our separate ways, and continue to lead and teach us in the days to come. Amen. Amen. Thank you. You may be seated.
Class of 2019. Thank you for your contributions to Covington High School. As graduates, you will always be a member of the Covington High School family. I would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge a very distinguished group to which you belong. Would all the audience members, family, friends, and faculty who are Covington High School graduates please stand at this time? Thank you. Class of 2019, you will now be considered a member of this very distinguished group, the Covington High School alumni. Graduates, the faculty of Covington High School has provided you with the educational experiences that will serve as the roots by which you can continue to grow. Faculty members, it is time to leave our students. You will have completed your role in bringing the graduates here today. Graduates, as the faculty members leave, please show appreciation for the efforts they have made in helping you reach this milestone. Audience, now is the time we give our graduates the opportunity to commemorate this ceremony by tossing their hats and celebrating with each other to their class song. Graduates, at this time, please assemble in order at this time. Thank you. Class of 2019, please remain in position and follow the stage guests in the recessional. Family and friends of our guests and our graduates, we thank you for sharing this commencement with us tonight. This concludes Covington High School's commencement ceremony. Thank you.